What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys, to some Forza Motorsport 5. Now, you guys guessed it today, man. It's the Forza YouTuber All-Star Night. Starts at 4 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. So if you guys are watching this video at the time of publish, it is now T-minus 2 hours until this thing starts. Now, I'm very, very excited to get this going today. I went out, got my damn lunch already, man. Preparations, you know what I'm saying? Had that damn Thai Express stir fry. You guys, oh, man. You guys are Thai fans in this damn room right now. You guys let me know in the comment section down below. And what you guys are watching right now is some Forza 5 footage of me last night preparing some vehicles for the lobby. Now, there is a set layout in terms of what we're going to be doing. I don't want to spill the beans too much on what's going down, but I was getting some cars in preparation for this, including my G37. Now, this is a C-Class build built for Catalunya, man. So I'm very excited to be driving this on Catalunya. This is going to be a circuit race vehicle, so I'm pretty excited to be driving this VQ life one more time. Now, as well too, I was tuning an R35 last night for the 1 mile drag race. I'm pretty damn excited to be busting this thing out. I got a damn pretty good tuned on there, and I really wanted to just keep the tunes from my driving. I did not download any tunes for tonight. These are all my own specific tunes that I have built and tested and tuned for a little bit. I'm not diving too far into them, but I did definitely tune them. Now, I gotta say, coming back to Forza 5 is something that you just cannot do overnight. If nobody else was practicing on Forza 5, I feel bad for them because they're gonna be going all over the damn track. I can guarantee it, man. Absolutely guarantee it. So I hope these other damn YouTubers were getting their stuff ready to go for tonight, because Forza 5 is a whole nother monster. It really is. I mean, the physics, the entire game itself, it will make you pay underneath any corner that you overshoot, and you'll be in the grass and you won't be getting out very damn fast. So you definitely got to be paying attention right now. I went for an old 360 in this R35 and it held not bad, man. Look at this. 150 going in reverse. Oh shit, we gotta win this lobby. I can already see it. But as I said, though, we have some pretty big names coming in here for tonight. Domestic Mango, hosted by Stella Stig, EK Drifter 458, Custom Map Cinema. We have also Tomcat is in the house for tonight. We also have Mr. Aero HD. I'm pretty excited to be driving with him tonight. We have Bus Driver. We have Triz GV. I believe we have that Tom guy and AR12 and lots more joining us, guys. We're going to have a full Forza 5 lobby going down, hosted by Turn 10 Studios, and I believe Helos 10 is going to be in there as well, live streaming it. I will be live streaming it on my Twitch, so if you guys are not aware of my Twitch channel, link will be in the description box down below for you guys. There will be a pre-stream going up probably around 3 o'clock, getting some test laps in, just getting some preparations done, and then the stream will begin at 4 o'clock. So if you guys do come into my stream at around 3-ish, and if I'm not talking, you guys know why. I'm setting stuff up, I'm getting everything ready, working the bugs out, because I want a nice, clean, damn stream tonight. Now, as well, too, I will be doing some giveaways. I got some special things that I'm going to tell you guys about, but we got some season passes for Forza 5 as well as Forza Horizon 2 to be given away as some DLC codes for the night. So I'm very, very damn excited for this. I'm really happy to be back on Twitch. I haven't been on there for a long time. So I'm really excited to be communicating with you guys again in a live scenario. So that's going to be a lot of fun. And this is probably going to really make me go back into streaming, I think, as well as going back into Forza 5. It's been a long time since I've been playing in Forza 5, almost too long, and I know a couple of my buddies that I was playing with last night just said, look, I mean, I can't do this, man. I've been playing too much Forza Horizon 2. I'm just not ready for Forza 5. So they ended up dipping out, but we're ready, man. I got my Chevelle ready to go, V8. Oh, man, this thing is going to be beauty. And I also threw on another little paint job on there. I changed it up a little bit. We had our Tandem Kings on there. I took it out and threw on a drifting paint. We're going to be showcasing the Chevelle tonight for some slides. Hopefully, we're going to get on some Silverstone National for some tandems. I would really, really like to see that go down. But it's going to be a good day and night. I hope I see you guys there. As I said, preparation will be starting at around 3-ish, 3:30-ish. I'm not exactly sure. But just stay on lock on my Twitter. You'll see a notification pop up. And we have also went ahead and built an amazing ZR1 right here for circuit racing on Road America. Now, I gotta say, this car was a tough build. I had to really play with the damn differential, with the springs, with everything, and at least to make this thing, you know, hold. This thing has a lot of horsepower. It's an S-Class tune, and this thing is hauling, man. It is a quick damn car. I'm excited to throw this thing down on Road America and really see how it handles in a pack. But it's really going to come down to just making sure that we are not being hit by other people. I've made sure that my braking pressure is down to a T. You know, my braking lines are going to be on, so I'm going to know when to brake and just be overall extra cautious for tonight. I don't want to be that guy spinning people out, so I hope that everybody else is going to have the same mentality, because this is a competition. That's what the email said anyway. So I'm down, man. I'm ready to go. I'm pretty pumped up. I hope you guys are as well, too. Forza Motorsport 5, and then we're going to be jumping in to Forza Horizon 2. So that should be a lot of fun. I don't know when Forza Horizon 2 is going down, but I know we're starting off with Forza 5 because Forza Horizon 2's lobbies are just not big enough. So we'll see how it goes down. In terms of how long I'm streaming, I don't exactly know. I'm kind of hoping it doesn't go more than about 4 hours. I'm planning on going paintballing after it, so we're going to have to see how the lobby goes. You know, if it's kind of dull and boring after, you know, the 4 hour mark, then I'm going to call it quits so I can go out and have some fun and go paintballing. So we're going to see how it goes, but I'm excited, guys. I hope I see you guys there. Make sure you guys slap that damn like button if you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Become a member of Team Slap today to start spinning some damn rubber. You guys can also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are going to be found in the description box down below. And right before we leave, guys, we got a big announcement. I don't know if this is going to happen. This is almost a pipe dream, but I tweeted today Roman Atwood about his R35 and asking him if he wanted to come on the channel and go for a cruise with me on Forza Horizon 2, and this man ended up following me. I haven't got a DM, I haven't got a message back, but what? Oh my god, you never know, man. Roman Atwood may be on the channel. That would be damn hype. That would be really sick to see. So hopefully he'll come on, maybe get some slides going, some circuit racing. Who knows, man? Maybe the guy's a killer driver on Forza and he's gonna show us up. Who knows, man? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys very much for watching today. I'll see you guys today at 4 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Jabota Slab Train, I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.